So it was pretty Snow funny.
I'm sorry, Britney.
Is Britney Snow funny?
Yeah, she
seems like a sweet little girl, but I imagine she'd be like a
she's a crack up. Yeah, she is. Yeah. We joked quite a bit. Yeah.
What kind of things did you guys do?
We always used to mess with each other at the dinner table scenes. With food and stuff like that, we'd always.
Because you had a lot of stuff. Kids around, and you're like, no,
yeah,
you can't
exactly.
Go overboard with too much.
No, we had to keep it. You know, it was a family show. We had to keep it clean. But she was, you know, she was 16, I think, when she first got the show.
Yeah.
I saw her turn 18 during the show, so I saw quite a change.
And you had Dick Clark in your
Dick
pocket,
Clark,
you know,
yeah.
Like Dick Clark. That guy's amazing. You can't
everything
say
everything he touches.
You have to have to watch what you say because you can't say a bad word about Dick Clark. You know,
he was a great guy. He was really terrific. He supported our show. He's behind us. He was terrific.
Yeah. All right. I mean, was there anything that you think about when you think back to, because I swear I watched that show like every single week.
You're one of the five people who did.
Dude, no. That show.
We are loyal fans.
I was so sad. Actually, I kind of cried when that show went off.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
I loved it. I mean, it was great. It was like, because I wanted to watch a show that was kind of cathartic, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It was about like something. In a sense, historical, you know?
Yeah.
No, I mean, they had the riots in Philadelphia. You guys had the riots in Philadelphia there.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I mean, I wanted to watch something that was actually interesting, you know?
Yeah.
Instead of watching, like, 90210 or something. Mm-hmm. Which more people are pulling each other's hair out.
You're a smarter viewer, I guess, right?
I am a smart viewer. I mean, that's why I studied TV, so.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, how about this? A little bit more current. Are you Dancing with the Stars fan?
I'm not Dancing with the Stars fan.
No.
My mother watches it. I don't watch much television.
Who's your mother's favorite?
Who's my mother's favorite?
Who's
now?
She voting for? Yeah, now. Now that
know.
Situation's
I'll
gone.
Out. I'll see her next week.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Is that Gillis Radio over there, too? No, it looks like Gillis Radio.
Oh, it did look a little bit like
it.
You had me.
How about Russell Brand and Katy Perry? Did you know they got married this weekend in India?
I did not
India?
Know that, no.
Oh,
good luck to them.
Thank you.
Everybody has to. Here's the thing. They got married in India on a tiger retreat, and they had a Buddhist wedding on like a tiger what do you call it? Encampment.
Oh, that's impressive.
Excuse me.